pretty sure it's a generic industrial connector.
Ignore your local electronics store and people will find you, I'd say.
That's what we're talking about. Have you been down to Mugello this weekend?
Go for the drift, yeah.
The James Lindbergh is on, aren't
he? Yeah, Jack Fest is on this weekend. What the fuck's going on?
One length behind.
Yeah.
Left.
Well, not there enough. If you just find the strip with the synchronized to start the race there. Who's that stupid? Where's that down with the mic?
Wait!
No, go. I'll wait for you.
Safety glass. Yeah.
Probably mix up the doobie and boogers. Did you hear it?
He's on his wheels now.
Half length behind.
And which is?
Is everybody back? Are we all?
Alright, everybody's back.
Dude!
Oh, hang on, wait.
Okay. Yeah, I mean.
Go.
Pork and cheese, I'm on the brakes. Here we going, or what are we doing?
Go.
Slow. Okay, we're all here.
I mean, really.
One leg back.
Everyone's killing it to one spot on the start line. Yeah, from qualifying, not in the race.
Two legs behind you.
No, I'm late.
Are we going to save the car for you or what?
Yeah. No, we may as well. Everyone else is happy.
Two back.
Feels right.
One
again.
Leg back. Half leg back. What's your line?
The new car I'm going to be working on.
It's not bad,
is it? That's
your fastest first sector time. It's not, it's pretty good a lot. From the last one, isn't it?
Still a bit of hell, but from what I had.
It's just... Oh. Back on the season as well. This is better altogether. Couldn't be able to spot that one out on his outside. It was good.
One leg back. Two leg back.
No pit stops.
Yeah, no pit stops.
I wouldn't follow you here. Do it.
That landed a universal bear. Good job. Keep pushing.
Bollocks.
Gap to the leader now. Just 3 seconds. Great job. He's 2 lengths behind you.
Sorry.
There you are, that's it. You should go on board, it's too late. You won't go home.
Not one, 2 legs back. That's your best first sector so far. Nice one.
Green.
man, fucking gone.
That's your best split time in the final sector so far. Keep it up.
Coming up back up.
Keep it up.
slowdowns on this track is stupid. Well done, Pocket Flash, because it's a legendary track and we're ruining the slowdowns.
Much faster than the car that they're in the street, huh?